display. Share through. Soompi.1x1MYTEEN's Lee Tae Vin thanked EXO's Suho as he opened up about his experience making a special cameo appearance in the drama, Rich Man, Poor Woman. See also, tensions rise between Kim Yi-won and EXO Suho in Rich Man, Poor Woman, episode 11 of Rich Man, Poor Woman followed Lee Yu-chan, EXO's Suho, as he struggled to deal with the issue of an information leak that had been orchestrated by Min Tae-ju, Oh Chang-suk. Soompi. Display, news, English .300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English .300x250, ATF Lee Yu-chan had a rough time when he had to face his shareholders after shares plummeted. Amidst the criticisms thrown at him rose young shareholder Lee Jae-young, Lee Tae-vin, who shared that he had become a fan of Lee Yu-chan after investing in the company and declared that he trusted the CEO to fix the problem. Lee Yu-chan thanked him, and promised to never forget his name and that he would prove that Lee Jae-young's faith was not in vain. MYTEEN's Lee Tae-vin said, "It was my first appearance in a drama, and I was so nervous that I'm not completely satisfied with myself. It was an honor to share this experience with a director I've always admired. I also want to thank Suho, Lee Jae-jin, and Ha Yun-soo for taking such good care of me." He continued to add, "Suho was especially kind as he approached me first and struck up a conversation with me. He expressed his support for me and helped calm my nerves. He was such a great source of strength and I'm so grateful. I hope to become a person who is loved as both a singer and an actor like him." Catch, Rich Man, Poor Woman, below. Source, 1.